Hole number 10 is a 362-yard par 4. A good birdie opportunity to start off the back nine. The drive may only require a long iron. You just want to hit it in the fairway. Your best approach angle to the green will come from the right side of the fairway and will take any trees out of play. Your short iron shot into the green will need to carry the front bunkers and should drop onto a flat putting surface.